Hi friends, today we'll see how to make tricolor pasta. It's an Italian cuisine, but today we'll be making it desi style. It's a very yummy lunchbox recipe. Then why wait? If you're new to my channel, please press the subscribe button and the bell icon to get all the videos as and when I upload it. You see how colorful this tricolor pasta is? Now we'll see how to cook it. Now boil 3 cups of water. To it add about 1 cup of pasta. Cover and cook for about 10 to 12 minutes. You can see they would have given on the pasta packet as to how long the pasta has to be cooked. So you please follow that instructions. You have to cook just till it is soft. Now add a little salt to taste before covering to cook. Now it's about 10 minutes. Now you can see the pastas are cooked. It's soft. So now what we will do, we will strain the excess water. I've taken a strainer. So now I'll pour out the pasta onto it. So here we have to add a little cold water so that the pasta stops cooking. So a little bit of cold water is enough. So keep this aside. Now we'll prepare the veggies. Heat about 1 teaspoon of oil in a pan. So you can use any oil of your choice. Olive oil is best suited for this. If you don't have, use any oil of your choice. Add about 2 chopped garlic cloves. So saute for like 1 minute. Then we can add veggies of choice. Because it's tricolor pasta, I've taken green capsicum, yellow capsicum and carrots. Just 1 onion and 1 tomatoes chopped. And the veggies are just 1/2 cup each. So you can use whatever veggies you have. Roast for like 1 minute. Add a little salt to taste. Here I will add just a little water so that you know the carrots are just 1/2 cooked. We still need the vegetables crunchy. So don't add too much water and make it soft and mushy. So leave it like for 2 to 3 minutes till the carrots are 1/2 cooked. So now the water is dried up, we'll add about 2 tablespoons of chili sauce. So if you don't have chili sauce, you can add tomato ketchup and then later you can add a little pepper powder. So I'm not adding pepper powder here, so I'm adding chili sauce. So saute for like 1 minute. Here we will add about 1 teaspoon of garam masala. So this will give a desi flavor to this pasta. So this is optional. But yes, if you want a desi touch, this will be very nice. So this is a mildly flavored pasta. So don't add too much of, anything. So now we will add the cooked pasta and then give it a nice mix. Now we'll sprinkle pasta cheese over it. So I've used cheddar cheese. You can use whatever cheese you have. You can even use mozzarella cheese or a mix of cheddar and mozzarella cheese. So now once you've sprinkled the cheese, just switch off the stove and cover till the cheese melts. You can see the cheese is melting. Just garnish with a few coriander leaves and some Italian herbs. Usually kids love pasta and the cheese especially. So friends, this is nice to give it as kids lunchbox or as a snack. So please do try this recipe and let me know your feedback. We'll be back with more tasty recipes. Till then, take care. Thank you.